Hello friends, this is Dr. Nikita here and today let us learn the mnemonic to remember revised trauma score. So which of the following is not a component of revised trauma score? The trick to remember this is remember revised trauma score matlab RTS. If we write the abbreviation, it is RTS and each one of that represents a component. So R for respiratory rate, T for trauma. What is that score which we see in all patients of trauma? That is Glasgow Coma Scale, and S stands for systolic blood pressure. So it is respiratory rate, GCS and systolic blood pressure. So GCS, yes. Pulse rate, no. Respiratory rate, yes. Systolic blood pressure, yes. So the answer is B, that is pulse rate. Let me know the answer of this question in the comments. This is the same topic, a different question that has been asked. Thank you.